Evette Schaffer, soprano saxophone, buffet crampon, the year of production of this saxophone is 1912. Maybe it has an apogee system, I don't know exactly. I think this is very good horn.